And I was talking to this pastor there, and he's like, in Africa, the word means friend. And, like, when they speak to each other, they mean friend, and they don't get offended. And, like, I... Hey, come here. Like they consider it as a friend. If I didn't go to Africa personally, and I would, like, not say, because... But if I went... Since I went there, they're, like...
I'm good,
like,
whatever you want.
It means friend. But here, since, like, you know, people get offended, we don't say it.
But, like, she just got deep into that one. I don't know why I was gonna say that. I went to Africa...
Three types of substitute teachers.
No, stop talking. Watch the movie. God, I hate my life. You know what? No, go to the principal's office right now. I'm writing down your name on the sub note. See what you think about that. Guys, I don't care what you do. Just don't tell on me, and I won't tell on you, okay?
I love everybody. Like, I love everybody. She went to Africa, too.
Yeah. That's what's up. That's what's up. But have you?
Not so. Yeah, that's my sister. And, like, she told me about that, but I'm... Hard R. Like, I know that's not right. Yeah, that's what
I... Nigger.
Alright, so we're gonna wrap it up with...
Buffalo's running hella fast. He has lightweight on. Bro, I always get hit from the behind. Oh, he had armor. Bro, why is nobody in the objective? Bro, tell me how the enemy team got an attack chopper. And I was about to get an attack chopper too, but the dude with the shotgun killed me. Bro, the dude with the sniper keeps killing me and he's hard scoping. Ha, get hit marker, kid. I'm woke, yeah. Bro, he wasn't even aiming at me. How did he kill me?